Saṃsāra and this enlightenment have the same look. What is enlightenment? It's not exactly the right question to ask. The right question, the appropriate question is, what is this enlightenment that I can have now, right now, in this moment, in Kali Yuga? One of the points I make in the exposition of the Dragonfly Sutra is that the enlightenment that can be your experience now, right now, is different from any previous kind of enlightenment. So here we go. First thing that's entailed, of course, is an entirely new definition of enlightenment, which has never been made before and which is going to come to the dismay and opposition of millions and millions of people, but that's tough for them. Now, where does this idea to present an entirely new concept of enlightenment come from? Well, it's fair to say that it comes from the term of Gaia Awakening. You might recall the third instruction of the Diamond Sky Dakinis. Saṃsāra and this enlightenment have the same look. Now, I'm not going to interpret the terma because the terma is not to be interpreted, but I'm going to take that instruction from the terma to show how it represents a brilliant introduction to the Dragonfly Sutra. It doesn't state a proposition of identity between Saṃsāra and Nirvana, does it? That's already been done. That's the old syntax of Buddhism. It asserts a proposition of identity between Saṃsāra and enlightenment. But not just any enlightenment. This enlightenment. Well, what is this enlightenment? This enlightenment is the enlightenment that is uniquely possible in Kali Yuga and at no other time. So it is unlike any other previous experience of enlightenment, and it has to be described in a different way. And what is that? It is simply enlightenment defined as a condition of lucidity and legerity that accrues from observing the mechanism of the mind directly and immediately as it operates. It is, in fact, mental lightening. Not enlightenment, but lightenment. Lightening. It is an alleviation of stress in the mind and a lightening and sharpening of the mental faculties that results in, or manifests in, a growing lucidity. This is seminal heart of the Diamond Sky Dakinis. May the wisdom Dakinis arrange you. May Gaia herself bestow you to your unborn presence in her dream, lucidly awake, in the merge of love and the supernatural, delighted and delighting. Saṃsāra and this enlightenment have the same look. May nothing endure but what love discovers, and may whatever you love truly set you free. For there is no illusion in your truth, seeming or not, enlightened or not. And that is such, and that is such, and that is such. Here opens the terma of Gaia Awakening.